Hi guys, my name is Vadim and today I'm going to be explaining to you another little part of our show dances. Today it's going to be 50 Shades of Grey and it's a standard piece. It's going to have standard movements and of course commercial slash hip hop stuff with a very sensual, maybe even sexual touch to it. Yeah? So here's how it goes. Throw over sway. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6, 7. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6, and 7, 8, 1, 2, and 3, and 5, 6, and 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6, bam, bam. So, explanation again. I'm gonna do it first with the back to you guys. Maybe it's simpler like this, yeah? So, throw over sway. First of all, for those who don't know how to do ballroom, it's a lunge position on the legs. Lunge, like this. I can be lunge here, I can be lunge here. So I'm lunge here, and now I turn my body to the left. Lunge, and I turn my body to the left. Lunge, and hold, turn my body to the left. Attack plank, turn the body to the right. Now prepare. Now I do a kind of two, two, two. Two, 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 two. A knee swing with my body. I breathe in, go left, knee swing, slash. Throw the body into a muscle man position. And knee, and da, slash, up, papa. I'm doing Holy Mary, Mother of God. Ta ta ta, ta ta ta. Michael Jackson cross thing. Yeah? Cross thing, swing it. I pull, pull. Again. I pull, pull. Pull, pull. Now I do a soft come here, honey. Ooh. Ripple, like a. I do a electric boogaloo type of a, yeah? Hand, fist. So let's do hand, fist. Now I go into the space, back, ba. Now I reload, this is a crotch grab. Reload, pa pa, pa pa, pa pa. Look, go, ya, ta. Bam! Yeah? Frontal. Throw away. Attack. Prepare knee. And T-T-T-T slash. Up. Holy Mary swing. Pull. Pull and come here, honey. And ripple. And ripple into the space. Ba, 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 crutch, ch, ch, reload, look, go, swing it, spank. I hope that's understandable. Sorry about my weird voices. Okay guys, let's do it with 85% of the actual time. Get ready. 5, 6, 7, 8, 1. Okay, fast music. All right guys, so this is the end of the video. I hope you enjoyed it. I hope you can do it, film it, tag me, tag us. And you can do it in a couple, you can do it by yourself, however you want. You can make it individual in relation to yourself. Make the choreography still recognizable. Have fun with it. Keep dancing. Stay safe. Bye-bye.